Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video guys, it will be super helpful video to any of you guys that own a car. And most of the new vehicles nowadays guys have warning lights or a message displayed on the dash that says if your hood is open, okay, if the car hood is open. Now, sometimes guys, okay, you close the hood and it still detects that it's open. We'll explain guys what causes that. Stay with us. We'll guys have more than 200 videos on every car we get at the shop because our mission is to save you guys as much money as we can. So please subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment below guys and let us know if the video was helpful. So let's start on the problem now. So what I'll do now, I'm going to close the hood all the way. Okay, completely closed guys. I'll go inside and we'll go ahead and start the car and show you how it displays. Okay, it displays the message, okay, hood open. So, let me find the key quick. Okay, right there. So, let me explain now what is causing that now. I'm going to go ahead, turn the car on, start it. Okay, it says checking now. First message that comes. Okay, it says engine, oil, change engine oil soon. Okay, and it went away, but it comes back. Let me just... Okay, now I clear them accidentally. So it says hood open, guys. Okay, check it out. Hood open. Sometimes it will go away. You can clear it, and it may come back on some cars, on some. It might just give you initial warning, and then go away, and every 5 minutes beeps at you or something like that, or when you reach certain speed. So you can see, guys, okay, right here. Okay, we have the message, and when we circulate a couple of times on this car, it goes away. You may have the icon that says door open or something like that, it really depends. So, stay with us guys, and we'll explain what causes that now. So, after I opened the hood on that Chevy here, guys, but doesn't matter what car it is. Okay, this is your hood latch. Okay, that's what keeps your hood closed. Usually, you have a pry bar that opens the hood. You have a cable, okay, that releases the hood when you pull the handle on the inside, okay, to open the hood. This is the cable, and you have a wire, guys, okay, a wire somewhere, okay, in our case, it's, okay, let me see if I can grab it, it's this wire, guys, okay, right there, check it out, this is the wire, guys. That wire goes to a micro sensor inside of the hood latch, and that micro sensor, guys, when you pull the cable to release the hood, it's going to move. A little metal part will move away from the micro switch, will release it, and it will tell the computer that the hood is open. And usually, guys, okay, like this is the wire for the hood. Okay, you can see right here, goes on the back side or on the front side somewhere. And how you guys fix that? Okay, some of you that are really good guys, electricians or anything like that, can replace that micro switch. And in some cases, for most vehicle, you can buy one. Or you can fit one actually even from something else. But the correct way to do it, guys, and most of the times when you go to get parts, okay, they will sell you a whole hood latch. If you need to get parts, guys, check out in the description of the video, guys. We have links to where we get our parts from. So most of the times you have to get the whole assembly because the micro switch is integrated inside of it. So hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful to any of you guys having that problem. We'll go ahead, replace ours now, and we'll see if that message will go away. So hood is closed all the way now. I'll go ahead, start the car. Okay, and we'll see if we'll get any messages at all. Okay, and you can see this car has only 38,000 miles. So you never know, guys, when it's going to develop. Depends on how often you open, close the hood, if it's defective switch or anything like that. Okay, let me circulate through here. Nope. No message for hood open. So hopefully the video will be helpful. Thank you for watching and see you guys next time.